Okay, we've got the prop back on it, got the centrifugal clutch installed, got the oil tank rubber mounted. Still need to secure my hoses, put the air filters on, all that good stuff, but props on, centrifugal clutch is installed. And I'm going to give the camera to Mike, and we're going to start the engine and bring it up to speed, see what happens. It's engaging the clutch around 2,500 RPMs. One more time.